Another traffic alert to tell you about this morning. The South Carolina Department of Transportation will close and detour the SC41 culvert over Big Dam Swamp to make repairs. This detour begins today, and the repairs are expected to last until the end of November. A detour route will be set up using Neesmith Road, Coppertown Road, Morrisville Road, and Thurgood Marshall Highway. SCDOT says you should slow down and pay attention to crews and signs when driving through the area.